Not gonna lie, I don't drink coffee, so I found this show to be very unrelatable. I'm just kidding, this show was great. I'm serious about not drinking coffee, though. We have all kinds of coffee house antics. I definitely enjoyed the high energy from the performers, which kind of makes sense because they're probably all hyped up on caffeine. This is another one of the very rare humorous shows out there, and I thought this one did a great job at that as well.
That's Intergarb International. Your order is ready.